I think also we will be more advanced on the financial side, the risk management side. We have experienced the downturns. We have experienced what counterparty risk can be. We have experienced what clearing can require from cash. So I think we would be more professional on understanding the risks and exposure in your business.